I'm doing something completely different today. I am unboxing this 25 Days of Beauty L'Occitane Advent Calendar. Does this have anything to do with Sailor Moon? No, absolutely not. But I actually bought this from Sephora and I wanted to unbox it with you. I'm a pretty big fan of L'Occitane. I've actually been using their products for quite some time and I really like how premium they feel. I was first introduced to this brand from my honeymoon. We went on this small like yacht cruise thing to Bora Bora. I know it sounds really bougie, but it wasn't. We got it for like half price off season and it was raining a lot. So there is that. That's how we do bougie coupons. But this was the featured bathroom, like hygienics, that was available on the cruise that we went on. So I've loved their products ever since then. I think they're really, really lovely and beautiful, but I only buy them whenever they are not full price. So this is the front of the box. It's very pretty. Here's the back. We're not going to read this. We're just going to break this open and see what's inside. Ooh. Okay, gorgeous. Whoa, that's really pretty. So this thing slides out from both edges and it's very beautiful. Wow. So this is what it looks like to open a fancy advent calendar. Nifty. Is there more on the back? There is. Whoa, cool. Okay, so you really got to fish around to find the numbers on here. Let's go ahead and start with number one. It's a hand cream. So this is the L'Occitane Neroli and Orchidee hand cream. I wonder what it smells like. Oh, that's a wonderful hand cream. It's really a lovely floral scent. It's very, very simplistic and not overpowering, which I really appreciate. This would be nice to use like on a plane. Going on to number two. Where's number two? Is this one on the back? We've got to find it. There it is, number two. What is this? Oh, it's a shower oil. Lovely. So this is their simple shower oil with almond oil in it. I love their shower oils. They smell a little bit more strong than this previous hand cream that I used, but the shower oils are really lovely to use. These are also a wonderful size for traveling with, so if you travel a lot, these are awesome. Let's find number three. Well, there's number four. I found that one. There's three. Oh, and this one is a body cream. This is their ultra rich body cream, also a travel size. These are really wonderful for the winter time, especially. This body cream in particular, it smells almost like almonds. Maybe it is. You can definitely consider this one to be more of a masculine scent. It almost smells like a cocoa butter. Definitely has that very, very simplistic scent to it, which is great if you want to gift something like this to like your husband. I think that would be something that they would appreciate. Number four. Ooh, this one is their travel size youth cream. Now, if you haven't used their youth cream before, these are really, really nice as well. You use things morning and evenings on your face. These do not have any kind of overpowering scent to them, and they make your skin feel super, super soft. Moving on to day five. Ah, body milk. Oops, this one came out a little bit. There is one thing to be said about opening items like this at my high altitude here in Colorado. Oftentimes there's a lot of pressure built up in these little bottles and they squirt out whenever I first open them up. So that's something that I have to be aware of when I'm opening these. This smells a little bit like lemon. It's got a citrusy smell to it, and this is a body milk, which is a very, very light, very smooth, not thick at all body lotion. So you can use this for making your skin feel really soft, and my hands, I just rubbed it into my hands, immediately feel soft. The body milk is one of my favorite items from L'Occitane, so highly recommend. That's a lovely scent. That smells so good. Moving on to number six. Where is number six? There it is. Oh, this is a bigger item. This is one of L'Occitane's effervescent cubes for the bath. So these are like fizzy cubes that you can put into your bath. This one specifically is essential oils of mint, pine, and rosemary. I think I'm gonna leave this in the packaging so that I can use it later for an actual bath. Super excited to use these though. I love little bath cubes like this and little bath spheres, especially the ones that dissolve and they give off really, really nice scents. So pine, mint, and rosemary sounds amazing. I love rosemary especially, so I can't wait to use this. Where is seven? Here's seven. That is a big bottle. Wow. So this is their shower gel, and this is going to be very, very similar to the body milk and smell, I believe. Yeah, they're pretty similar. This one is also a really nice scent that I feel like anybody could enjoy. It's more of like a citrusy scent, not so much florals, and it smells amazing. Highly recommend. Let's find number 8. Where are you at? Number 8. There it is. We got another hand cream. Yay. Oh, this one is very simplistic too. So this one is shea butter. So in terms of smells, this L'Occitane shea butter hand cream is going to be very similar to the body cream that I opened previously. So if you wanted to like purchase these as a gift for somebody, these two go hand in hand, and they are also not super obtrusive, not strong. So the scent on both of these is very, very nice. Where's 9? There's 9. Ooh, a shower scrub. Now this is something that I have never used from L'Occitane, but I'm very excited to. A shower scrub. Now I'm assuming that this shower scrub and the shower oil that I opened previously, the Amande, yeah, this one has crushed almonds in it. So I'm assuming that it will be a very similar scent to the other scrub, or to the shower oil that I opened previously. And this one is pressurized, so it is popping out a little bit. Gonna have to watch that. Ooh, that smells so good. Oh, can't wait to use that. That was number 9. Moving on to number 10. Ah, so we got a larger size of this shower gel, which is the, let's see, Essential Oils shower gel. And then we also have a smaller version of the Vervain and Agrumes shower gel, which matches with the body milk that we opened previously, which is a very citrusy scent. Where's 11? There it is. Ooh, what a pretty bottle. Love that gradient color. So this is an overnight reset oil-in serum. Overnight serum, cool. I'm sure this will pair nicely with this youth cream. Let's see, overnight serum for face. Number 12. Oh, one of my favorite scents. Oh, I'm so excited about this one. Shimmering lotion too. I've never tried one of their shimmering lotions. I cannot wait. This is probably going to be the favorite of the entire box. This is their cherry blossom scented shimmering lotion. Ooh. Oh, I hope it doesn't squirt out at me. Okay, good. It didn't. I'm very curious about the shimmering part. Oh, it's a nice thicker quality shimmering lotion, which I very much appreciate. But how shimmering is it? Oh my gosh, that cherry blossom smell. That's like the closest thing that I've smelled to a cherry blossom smell in a very long time. That is so good. Usually you smell like strawberries and stuff like that, and it's not quite cherry blossom scented. That actually smells like cherry blossoms. Delicious. Okay, so it's not that shimmery. There's a few little shimmers in there, but it's very, very delicate. It's a very delicate shimmer. You probably can't even see it on camera. So if you don't really care for shimmers, don't be turned off from this, because the shimmer quality is very fine, very, very delicate. And that smells good. It's also a very delicate scent. So if you're worried about it being overpowering, it's not. Don't worry about that. 13. Oh, and we got a conditioner. Very exciting. Oh, I love their conditioners. I think that I'm smelling a lot of the cherry blossom scent, so I can't tell you exactly what this smells like, but I think it smells good. This is their conditioner. I know from experience, because I had used this on my honeymoon, this smells really good, and it feels really, really nice in your hair. I love their conditioner. 14. Oh, we got a sensitive skin shower cream. That's nice. Also smells very, very delicate. Very faint smell with that one. We're on a roll right now, so we're gonna continue. This one looks to be a lavender hand cream. Lavender is one of my favorite scents as well. I hope this is lavender hand cream, because if it is, oh, I'm so excited. Oh, it's kind of a faint lavender smell. It smells good though. I like that. It's not super strong. I like a little bit more of a strength in lavender body lotions and hand creams, but this one smells good. I like that one. Now we're getting into some more of the exciting stuff. They like waited until the end to put all of the really nice scents that are some of my favorites all together. Oh, okay. So not too much to say on this one, but this is a very simple bar of soap. These are really nice though. Something I've also used quite a bit of. 17. This one is called a light comforting cream. Now on the back of it, it does say cream facial, cream facial. So I'm wondering if this is a moisturizing cream that you're supposed to use on your face. I'll have to read the backing slip to find out if it is. This one is blowing up on me again. Welcome to the pressurized life of living 6,000 feet above altitude, above sea level. Oh gosh, gotta clean that up. Oh boy, please don't get everywhere. Oh geez. All right, we're gonna close that for now so it doesn't get everywhere. Number 18, we've got another bar of soap. This one is like a milky bar of soap. The other one was in their vervain type of scent. So this one is a lot more of like a citrusy kind of scent. This one, not so much. Where's 19? All right, so we unboxed that conditioner earlier. Now we have a matching shampoo. That's great. 20. This one is called a milk concentrate. Melting cream will soon become your new must-have for hydrated and supple skin while helping it to look firmer. Apply to entire body morning and evening, massaging into the skin with upward circular motions. So this is a fancy body cream. Don't explode on me. I don't want it to explode, but I do want to smell it. That smells good too. Okay, we're gonna close that before it explodes. Then we have 21. Yay. This one is called Glycine Hand Cream. It also smells like a very floral scent. Beautiful scents. 22. What in the world is this? Is this for your soap? I don't know what this is. I'm gonna have to look at the cheat sheet. Moving on to 23. Oh, that's nice. We got a cleansing milk, so you can use this on your face. Lovely. That's gonna be really fun to use. I've never used that one before. Back on this side for 24. Where are you? There you are. And we got, wow, that's big. So this is the last one, and this is an intensive foot balm. Ooh, fancy. That looks so nice too. How cool. For dry and rough feet. That will be very useful after walking around like 20,000 steps in Tokyo. Whoa, and this is a full size. Nice. That's cool. That's a nice big thing of foot balm. How fancy. Intensive foot balm with shea butter for dry to very dry and sensitive skin. Cool. I wonder how it smells. Not intrusive, not overpowerful at all. It's a very, very nice, delicate scent. So this one is also made with shea butter. Okay, so that was everything in the L'Occitane Advent Calendar. So here are the 24 items from the L'Occitane Advent Calendar. I think altogether, all of these items are definitely worth the price. L'Occitane is one of those more premium companies that comes out with some really, really lovely items for bath and beauty. So the one item I'm curious about is this one, and this is a face makeup remover glove. So you're supposed to wear this and then remove your face makeup. That's pretty cool. I really appreciate that everything in here is very usable. There's a lot of items that go together, like these three almond oil and almond scented items. We also have the body cream, the comforting cream, the hand cream cleansing milk, and the shower cream that all kind of go together. They all smell very, very similar. The shampoo and conditioner, of course, is lovely to have, and I really appreciate all these different hand creams. These two hand creams, that one, and of course the shimmering lotion is probably my favorite. That one smells so good. Let me know if you like this kind of video. I know this is completely different, so I am curious if this is something you would like to see more of, if you want to see me branch out and do more like bath and beauty products, or if you like me to just focus on specifically just Sailor Moon. Let me know. And of course, if you didn't like this style of video, that's totally fine too. Comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe for more Sailor Moon awesomeness. And until next time, I'm Sailor Snubs. Jenny.